During the Missouri State University Board of Governors meeting at the West Plains Civic Center on Friday, Missouri State University West Plains Chancellor Drew Bennett announced that the fundraising goal for the Hass-Dar Hall project, specifically the Carol Silvey Student Union, had surpassed its $250,000 goal, raising over $300,000. Chancellor Bennett told Ozark Radio News the Carol Silvey Student Union and Hass-Dar Hall will revolutionize the West Plains campus.
Well, as I gave a tour to our Board of Governors today, one of the board members said, where do students kind of hang out? And I had to admit that we really don't have a place on our campus that's conducive for students to hang out, study, talk, collaborate, and do that second and third order learning that takes place outside of the classroom. That's the purpose of the Carol Silvey Student Union. And we're going to have a coffee shop in our bookstore, which will lend to what students expect on a college campus, a place where they can go and continue academic discussions. We expect to open it up in February of 2018. Hass-Dar Hall is going to take us to the next level. It's going to help our recruiting, it's going to help our retention, and therefore it's going to help our enrollment. It's going to be good for Missouri State University West Plains and for West Plains.
The project is expected to be completed in February of 2018.